I've been around the world, I've covered a lot of space. I've never found no one to even take your place, but that ain't it. I need your love. Well, if it ain't me, darling, who you thinking of? Now I realize, I know I did you wrong. All I beg of you, darling, please come on. I need your love. Well, if it ain't me, darling, who are you thinking of? Might be Jim Rice, I don't shiny new car too, but nothing in this world could take the place of you, and that ain't it. I need your love. Well, if it ain't me, darling, who are you thinking of? Because I've been around the world, I've covered a lot of space, I never found no one to even take your place, and that ain't it. I need your love. Well, if it ain't me, darling, who are you thinking of? I'm going to do a tune by a fella that was a big influence on a lot of the British blues bands. And once again, I've had the chance to had the chance to see all these guys. Most of these guys are dead now, but I had the chance to see him many times when he was still alive. And his guitar player, interestingly enough, has lived here in Milwaukee for how many years?
87, 88.
But his guitar player's name is Hubert Sumlin. And Hubert was on, I'm talking about Howlin' Wolf, okay. I should probably make that clear. Hubert was on all of Wolf's classics, all of them. And you can hear the influences of Hubert Sumlin via the Wolf in all of the great blues bass guitar players. And I mean, Stevie Ray Vaughan, Eric Clapton, Hendrix, he was Hubert was a major influence on blues guitar players, and Wolf was just a larger than life figure. He had this voice. I don't know if any of you are old enough to remember this disc jockey named Wolfman Jack. Well, his whole vocal style was copped from Howlin' Wolf. The Howlin' Wolf was Wolfman Jack times 10. It was just like he gargled with a bucket of razor blades. You know, that's how his voice was. Anyway, I can't do justice to that. I'm not even going to try it. But I love his music, and I've performed a lot of his songs over the years. And I'm going to do one for you right now. I think Robert Cray did this one on one of his very, very early albums.
Who's been talking? It's in C minor. C minor. Remember. Let me start.
Baby caught a train, said she's going away. My baby caught a train, said she's going away. Don't know where she's going, I hope she'll come back someday. Now this is the part I like. My baby caught a ticket, long as my right arm. My baby bought a ticket, long as my right arm. I don't know what I did, I didn't mean her any harm. Now who's been talking around the neighborhood? I wonder who's been talking around the neighborhood. You know my buddy friends, they never meant me any good. Thank you. neighborhood. I wonder who been talking around the neighborhood. You know my so-called friend, they never met me anymore. Now goodbye, baby, I got to call it gone. Now goodbye, baby, I've got to call it gone. Don't know what I did, must be the causing of it all. 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 I don't know what I did. Must be the causing of it all.
Thank you.